Fala, galera. Vamos pegar uma viagem aqui partindo dos Estados Unidos, na parte norte, na verdade, nordeste, noroeste dos Estados Unidos, em Washington, e vamos para o Canadá, na Colômbia Britânica, British Columbia. E bom, partiu, vamos lá. Vamos lá pegar carga. Vamos lá. Chovendo. Tá chovendo. Vou ligar o rádio aqui. Musiquinha.
Aging is not like a broken bone. It doesn't get better. So there is an opportunity every time he goes out, every time Joe Biden goes out, that he will show his age. I mean, he said he is not more frail. You ask him, you told him, you say, watch me. Everyone is watching, and believe me, they are going to be watching even more closely as we go forward, George.
Thanks to all of you. Thanks to President Biden for his time today. We'll be back in just 30 seconds.
Friday night, the 2020 true crime.
A murder, a mistress.
You're listening to ABC News. We'll return to ABC News Live in a minute. Right now, the latest headlines from ABC News Radio.
ABC News, I'm Chuck Severson. Hamas has given its initial approval of a U.S.-backed proposal for a phased ceasefire deal in Gaza, dropping a key demand that Israel commit to a complete end to the war. That's what Hamas official and Egyptian official said today. The judge overseeing Donald Trump's classified documents case today issued a decision denying a motion to dismiss the charges against the former president's co-defendant and longtime aide, Walt Nauta. Trump will swerve an arrow heading towards the Texas coast, less than 400 miles from Corpus Christi, at 60 miles an hour, experiencing waist-high storm surge in the past at his restaurant up Galveston Bay. Robert Jacobus will wash out.
We can be open in 4 hours after a storm surge, so we're ready for it. We've been through plenty of them.
Mandatory evacuation has been ordered in Refugio County, Texas. The fifth House Democrat to call on President Biden to leave the race. Congresswoman Angie Craig of Minnesota. This is ABC News.
Turn right.
Stay tuned for the next update from ABC News Radio at the top of the hour. Now, back to ABC News Live.
Rings out.
The Last Hunt 2020, Friday night on ABC.
Right. And then right.
There was no plan B in my life, ever.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to greet some gentlemen who are from New Jersey. Please greet Bon Jovi.
It was all or nothing. In September of 1980, everyone would have given their right arm to work at the power station. Down a couple floors is where we recorded our first record. And the 10th record, and the 15th record. Now we're talking.
I heard a new album. I'm all in on it.
Magazine.
Well, we got a bunch of people out there waiting to hear some new tracks.
Good.
You ready to go? Let's go get them. Should I introduce you so people know who you are?
People who've lost their
palha de vazio na prancha.
Agora partiu.
Canadá. fala, Fred. Fred é o guardião do Canadá. Boa, agora vai. Esquerda, Isso aí, tá entregue. Excelente. Olha, tá subindo 50. Estacionou o caminhão. Aqui, até a próxima, valeu.